Well, howdy, 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 nearly senior citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, a poke in the eye with a sharp stick. No! No, that's terrible. This is a reaction video. Yes, a reaction video. My first reaction video of the day. That is so much better than a poke in the eye with a sharp stick. My sincere apologies. Don't know what I was thinking about. Anyway, though, this is KUS. LUKUS performing Brachia live. The poll is coming back on Monday. I have just been so sick this past week with actual illness and allergies and just being run down. I haven't had a chance to get it all done. I'm only one person and I've just been dragged down so far. The poll has been temporarily waylaid until Monday. So I'll see you then with the poll. But, even without the poll, someone did ask for this. And because I'm not doing the poll until Monday, I'm just going to do this. And hopefully, you're going to enjoy it. And I'm going to enjoy it. And, well, you and me, that's pretty much everyone, isn't it? Okay. Well, hopefully we're all going to enjoy that then. So let's start watching. Brachia, live. KUS, 201601124. I think that's a date or something. Date stamp, brother. So let's start watching that right now. Boom! There, see? KUS, Brachia. That even looks like a mall where I would live. Minus the Korean speaking people. Oh, it's outside. Cool. Okay. KUS. I wish I had like closed captions or whatever just for that part. But only for that. That is cool though that they gotta do that actually. He's snapping his fingers wide. That would be cool, but look at it from their side, how distracting to try and sing and all such that. And there's everyone's at a mall and just sort of ignoring you and staying for a while and leaving or and then coming up and then watching you from and watching away. How distracting. But they are good. Oh, they're not snapping their fingers. That must be the music thingy. Music thingy. The audio track being played live where they are. Along with the music. Oh, I get it. It's a great big mix. That's cool. I want to hear these guys in the studio performance. I mean, this is nice. But recording equipment is never wonderful at a live performance, and so much nuance is lost. Merely through that for that reason. That elevator back there is going to drive me insane. Each time it goes up and down, I just... That was an interesting jumpy chop. Is that an editing thing or? They're doing a couple songs though. I like that. He's got an impressive voice. And now that I know that Korean singing pop stars anyway. Swap their, shipping. Dye their hair. Like changing your clothes. They have just got beautiful voices. And they are choosing really good sounding stuff. Able to show off their vocal ranges. And some of them have very impressive vocal ranges. Ah, that elevator again. It's not gonna literally drive me insane. It's so distracting, that thing going up and down there. Good elevator. For all that is a live performance in what looks like an outdoor mall section, that elevator. For all that it's like in an outdoor mall, there, it's really good. They all get to a... Well, maybe not all of them. Holy smokes. Good golly, Miss Molly. They got some vocal ranges. Even though some of them are not really getting to their real chance to shine. It's a bloody elevator. By the time he got to do that. bloody elevator. It's so distracting back there. I hate that thing. Just ignore the elevator. Ignore the elevator. Just listen to the music. And they have such good voices. That one is... Wish I knew what they were saying. That would have been so cool to be there. Break ya! Oh wow, it is like their bloody elevator. Hate that thing. That's a painful way to end that. Ouch! Nice and painful way to end that. That's a, that was awesome. That would be so cool. To like just be at your local mall, and then all of a sudden, boomo, you hear some music, you wander down to see what's going on, and it's one of your favorite groups just playing and singing. Well, singing, the sound system did the playing, but out there singing. That would be so awesome. Not only is that cool for them to do, it's just cool that they did that. That's kind of two ways to say the same thing, isn't it? But that's all right. That was awesome. And I hope you enjoyed it even half as much as I did. Because if so, you're going to have a good day. Because you're going to be happy, cheerful, and singing and humming that to yourself. Thumbs up. You got any suggestions for stuff that you'd like to see on the poll to see if it's going to get reacted to? If you could drop it down in the comments section, that would be awesome. I'll make sure it gets onto the poll starting this upcoming Monday. And it'll be awesome. Also, while you're looking down there, I've got links in the show more. So like my GoFundMe, Patreon, Twitter and Facebook. On my social media, Twitter and Facebook are my most active. I've also got a Tumblr, Blogger, and I haven't really done anything with those others for a couple months. Started falling down, getting sick, and, well, you know how that goes. Thank you so very much. I hope you have a very, very good day. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoy the ones that are coming up, because I got more. So you take care. Have a very, very good day, and I will see you on the flip side, because, well, it's very lonely without you there. So thumbs up, and I'll see you later.